American billionaire and co-founder of PayPal, Peter Thiel, said that people underestimate Bitcoin, whose potential is huge. Such a statement Thiel made October 27 at the Future Investment Initiative conference in Saudi Arabia. I'm skeptical of most of them, cryptocurrencies. I do think people are a little bit underestimating Bitcoin, especially because it's like a reserve form of money. It's like gold, and it's just a store of value. You don't need to use it to make payments, Peter Thiel noted. Previously, the billionaire stated that Bitcoin, although it is the complete opposite of PayPal, is based on the same set of ideas.